姐姐?
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Right. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evildoer! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
Never mind. It's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
Retaliants! Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
Get lost! That was good, yeah? That's it!
Whoa,
look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist's next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
What additional security measures are you going to have done with the military?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi.
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door
perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wu Tai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wu Taians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. Visitors should take the scenic route and savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance.
That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious. Where are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
You're not getting out of this one alive! Oh, look, we're
back up! Right on! There is good and left! This will be quite the show. Actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst. Correct, that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear. I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now.
Thank you.
these assholes!
No clue. You just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. They're gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently... Was being serious?
This is bad.
Captain, let's cleanse it.
Somehow, I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice. Work, you stupid. No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tvian field test.
Sir.
Take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
Don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Going for us.
No, stop it.